third-party Xbox 360 gaming receiver. Plug it in. Just remember to use the same USB port once you do this, otherwise you may have to pair it again. At this point, control panel. This is for Windows 11. View devices and printers. Unknown device. So just remember, it disappears when you plug it in. When you remove it. So plug it in again to the same USB port and it shows up. Right click for properties. And then properties. Hardware. You'll see unknown device, so go to properties where you are and go to driver details. You see no drivers are required. So go to General, Change Settings. Over here, select Update Driver. Browse my computer for drivers. Let me pick from a list of available drivers. In here, scroll to the bottom. You'll see Xbox 360 peripherals. Select next. Xbox 360 wireless receiver for Windows. Say next. Installing, you'll get this warning sign, so just say yes. Continue. Windows has successfully updated your driver. Say close. Close, and here you see, there you go. This is for Windows 11, and today's date is 1/11/2022, 4:38 p.m. New York time. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, share, like, comment, and just to look at this, I'm gonna plug it in again. And at this point, it says Xbox 360 wireless gaming receiver for Windows.